They're changing how we feel about things. And these thoughts are not our thoughts. They're the thoughts of, what do we call it? The what? Tell me, the?
Mind.
The mind, not your mind, the mind. And if you tap into a certain way, you're gonna feel a certain way. Well, many times what you think are your thoughts are just conditioning from something we call priming. Let me explain. There are all kinds of studies. I could do 40 minutes on studies. I'll give you two, maybe three real fast, just to illustrate. Priming is this idea that whatever's happening in the environment around you affects your thinking even if you don't know it. So here's an example.